But by the time they'd conquered the seas, the ocean was home to deadly predators. At 8 meters long, this is a plesiosaur. It too is a reptile, but one that spends its entire life at sea. As the plesiosaur can only eat so much, gathering in huge numbers like this allows many more turtles to survive.